head start thing. Really, asshole? Really? First time I ever got the head start thing, and I got it on recording blue. Whoa, holy shit. Wow. As soon as I was about to say smooth sailing, I realized on the last video I need to turn up the game volume a little bit. Still, I haven't done that. Gonna do that in a sec. And done. Hopefully that helps. Wow, over already? Well, at least I got third place. Must have been only one lap. Wow, 114 in last. Yeah, I finished third. How much moona I got? Wow. That's like almost no money at all. Come on now. Okay, that's awesome. I'll give you that one, man. You thumbs it down because you suck. Okay, what we got? Sorry, I just do weird sounds when I don't know what to say. Ooh, daily objectives. Did I unlock those yet, or do you unlock those at a certain level? God damn it, I don't remember. I think you unlock it at a certain level, like level 15 or something like that. The Los Santos connection. God damn it, how did I get into a job? This must have been dope. Where the hell? There it is. Not like I can hear it anyway, I just really don't want a copyright strike, but I'm probably gonna get one anyway because I couldn't change the song at the beginning. I'm the lowest level in here.
Taking advantage of a lonely divorcee from the Midwest while she quietly weeps to let you know that you're a star. I'm on television. The chicks love it.
You really are a man. That made me very sad. That entire monologue was, well, it was disgusting. And she's probably crying because it was over in...
come on. Can we start already? I haven't been paying attention to the timer. Please
black scent again. And you really hate women.
Ball all you want. Sorry Mother Nature made your private parts so tedious. Anyway, we've got another celebrity calling in.
Someone you can really relate to. An actor and a reality TV star, Tyler Dixon. Hey, Tyler, how's the new show?
Hey,
gotta hitch a ride on somebody's car. Oh, I thought the owner was getting in. Can I ride with you guys? I didn't want to do that. I'm sorry. I really didn't want to do that. Can I get in with you? Just gonna keep lightly tapping the button. Hopefully you'll let me in. Okay, there we go. What car is this? Is this a Turismo? Yeah, this is a Turismo. ambush the drug dealer. How far away is this?
Wow.
Okay. So all the way over in the woods. The woods. Yeah, that's alright though.
Okay, good. Radio's off.
You know what? I know you guys just don't want to sit here and listen to my voice the whole time, so listen to the radio to talk. Fuck it. I'm just gonna put it on to me. Sure. For a Turismo, you sure do drive slow. Jesus. Ain't gonna have a fast car like this and not drive fast. Makes no sense. I'm getting out. Got some guns now, by the way.
Okay. I shouldn't have got out the car. Okay.
Okay. Ooh, shit.
That was dangerous.
Ooh, weapons crate. Ooh! What about you?
Wow. Nothing.
Oh, $500 though. Go to the depot in El Burro Heights. I'm sorry. Oh, that was funny. I'm sorry.
Just crossing the tracks.
Fucking pole! It's funny how I can break some metal, but I can't break trees or other metal. And it's literally the same type of metal.
They probably made no sense. No, I'm not gonna say anything.
Oh, now you want to go fast. Gotta go fast. Gotta go faster, 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 Sonic X.
Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Wow.
Now, after I get enough money, I'm probably going to buy a Bifta or something. Maybe a motorcycle. Well, first I need to get a garage. Or at least a small house. Eh, garage first.
It's right up here, right?
Yeah. You got me so fucked up. You think I'm gonna go all the way around there?
Oh, well, I see why it's telling me to go all the way around there.
Shit, fucking pipes and shit. Just drive up the mountain. Like, why is it taking everybody else so long to get here? Like, come on now. Okay, I can't drive to this fucking car. Jesus. I saw you.
Okay.
Fuck you, man. Fuck you. Die, please. How did they die? Oh, okay, I'm about to die while I'm talking. Good thing I went to the store. Everybody just fucking died. Oh my god. Everybody just fucking died.
I should probably save it for the gas tank.
I should just blow hard fire.
Like a first person view. Okay, I'm gonna regret this so hard. Okay.
Oh. Fuck! God damn it.
The whole team was relying on me.
And I let them down. Oh well. Shit happens. Yeah, sure, why not random? I'm so glad they made jobs pay better now. Because every job used to pay anywhere from 1,000 to 8,000, and that was horrible. But now every other job, every job pays from like 8,000 to 20. It's pretty cool. And then Rooftop Rumble, I think, gives you, if I'm correct, 20 to 33,000? Question mark? I'm not sure. No, I hate Radio Los Santos. You might hear an echo because I actually hear some music all the way. I love NWA. Jesus Christ, it doesn't take that long to join. Oh, fuck, it's gonna start without him anyway, so I don't care. Oh, I see what happened. Now I know how low levels feel when English failed. Great. Now I know how low levels feel when they're in the lobby with a whole bunch of higher levels. I mean, it doesn't really make that much of a difference, but. Can you just like, thank you. Jesus Christ, stop talking. I'm gonna keep what I got. Oh no, you don't, you bastard. Fuck. Oh, I get to get an Akuruma. Lego. Oh, it's that type of station. That's a newer song, so I don't want to get fucking copyrighted. Ugh! Wow, my body took his door off. Bam! Sitting in the front seat. Where am I? What seat am I in? Oh, okay. Ow! You motherfucker! No! Fuck! God damn it.
At least we have a full car. At least they're playing good music. Nice.
Naruto Ichiku.
Oh, yes, Hydra. Oh, this is this mission. This mission takes for fucking ever. Oh. Fucking watched Achievement Hunters doing this, and it took the longest time. SMG it is. Can you like catch up? Like this car is faster than this. Ooh, drive by son. Yeah, a little tears. Like the car hit. I'll just start shooting all the way up and get out of here. This him? No, this him up here. Ooh, shit! Ah, look. Fuck. Fuck! Wait, are they coming this way? Why is he just standing still? Oh, no, I'm not complaining. Oh, shit. Alright, it goes arm, and... Jesus, Dante, stop cussing so much. The waypoint system in this game is just annoying. This is not as bad as Saints Row, though. Not shitting on Saints Row, just saying. Wonderful franchise, as is GTA. Oh, really wish I was in the front seat so I could control the brake. Ooh, that front flip though. Okay. I have no idea how many people are here. Okay, now I have an idea. Bam! 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 I am evil itself. Can you get in the car? I can't say names because I am not texting the app. That's two doors now. Let's get that cinematic. Streets, the motherfuckers from the front.
shit. Didn't realize we were here. This is the worst part of the mission, because you can't see where anybody fucking is.
Oh, hi.
Ooh. You up there. Damn it. What's dealing with my kill? My kills. Why did I shoot? Whoa there, okay. Didn't mean to go that overboard. Take out the rest of the enemies, okay. They're probably upstairs. Upstairs. Oh, maybe they're... Boom! Yeah! Right there! Oh, shit. What? Oh, okay, I thought we failed it for a second. Oh, I got scared. Ooh, that paid good. And I got a level up. Like this shit right here.